What I'm trying to say is I'm not allowed to vote. I voted once. I was in that little booth and I got bored. So I opened the curtain. I was like, hey, we're out of toilet paper. And you know what I found out? If you act like an idiot at the voting booth, they will not give you a sticker. I know, it is exactly like third grade.